So we'll start with the writing practice, law of torts. So sabse pehla kya likhenge? Torts are civil wrongs which are not breach of trust, or breach of contract. In order to claim remedies under tort, there must be a wrongful act, B, wrongful act must result in legal damages, comma, the damages may be 1, damnum sine injuria. What is this damnum sine injuria? Damages, but no breach of right. Or privilege, or no injury, yes or no? And hence, no action in tort. Dusra, injuria sine damno, and damages. Breach of private rights, breach of privileges, or breach of right. Or there is an injury, even if there are no damages. So, action can be taken. In torts. C. The remedies that are to be claimed from the court must be covered in torts. The remedies that are to be claimed from the court must be covered in. D. Mens rea. Mens rea is not required. Mens rea is not at all required. No. Kinds of liabilities. In tort, सबसे पहले कौन सी liability है? Strict liability. Strict liability arises in the following cases. A, inevitable accidents. These accidents take place due to, number one, escape from place of defendant, any substance. And dusra, non-natural use of land. Am I correct? ठीक है, केस लॉ. रिलेंट्स वर्सेस फ्लेचर. इन द केस ऑफ एमसी मेहता वर्सेस यूनियन ऑफ इंडिया, the Supreme Court departed from the decision of Rellins versus Fletcher and stated that liability of tort may arise even if a substance was not stored in excess quantity. Take a second. Inevitable mistakes. When a person interferes with repetition, when a person interferes with reputation or property of some person, strict liability arises. Third is vicarious liability. This liability arises on account of relationships. And in the following relations, this liability arises. A, principal and agent. B, master and servant. C, employer and independent contractor. यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा लिख सकते हैं. As a general rule, the employer is not liable for torts of independent contractor. However, in the case of strict liability, or where the employer had authorized taught by independent contractor or where the contractor was negligible, yeah, negligent. In this case, employer will be liable. D. State is not liable for torts of its employees. स्टेट जो है वो अपने एम्प्लॉइज के द्वारा किए गए टॉर्ट्स के लिए लायबल नहीं है. और कोई था? मास्टर सर्वेंट, प्रिंसिपल एजेंट, पार्टनर्स. यस, ई, पार्टनर्स. ठीक है. नाउ एक्सेप्शंस टू द रूल ऑफ strict liability. In cases of exceptions, there will be strict liability but the owner will not be responsible. A, natural use of land. B, consent of plaintiff. C, act of God. D, act of third party. E, act of statutory authority. At the time of discharging, at the time of discharging the statutory duty. Itni thi na? Sorry? Haan. Plaintiff's own default. Yes. Now, uske baad, torts against personal freedom and battery. Sorry, personal freedom and safety. लिख देना बाबा, तू एग्जाम में कर पाएगा ये? इतना चले बच्चों. पहला क्या है? बैटरी, यूज ऑफ फोर्स against some person without his consent. B, assault, creating an apprehension that physical damage will be done. C, bodily harm. Giving injuries to body of the person. Nervous shock. taught by what a person has seen or heard. E. Malicious prosecution. The false prosecution. To annoy the defendant. Bracket mein likhna aggrieved party. F. Defamation. Interfering with the reputation of some person. It has two types. A. Libel in permanent form. B. Slander. Temporary form. Aur kya tha? Yes, false imprisonment. Imprisonment of a person or restricting the freedom of a person without legal justification. Okay. Remedies in tort. A. Judicial. Judicial matlab through court. Kaun kaun si milti court ke through? Compensation and injunction. Upar upar nahi hoga. Okay. Chale. Dusra. Extrajudicial. Not from the court. Kaun kaun si iske andar aati hai? Pehla. Self-defense. Prevent the trespass. Dusra. Stop the nuisance. Damage, distress, feasant. Keep the chattel or cattle till compensation is received. For damage. Aur kuch tha? Stop the or kuch tha extrajudicial. Extrajudicial mein aur kuch tha kya? Chaliye, to ye apna likh ke ho gaya pura. This is the writing practice that you must do for every topic. Chaliye. Is that clear to everyone? Sure. Chaliye. लिखे टेस्ट नाउ प्लीज राइट टेस्ट क्वेश्चंस Please write the test questions. Question number one. What are the thoughts against personal safety and freedom? Describe any two. 5 marks. Question two. Mr. Sunil was denied the voting right by electoral officer. And hence, Mr. Sunil decided to start a case in tort against the electoral officer. Can the case be started? And if yes, give any reference to decided case law. Question 3. The pipeline of a factory was damaged by a terrorist due to which water was spread in the neighboring area. As a result, the resident of neighboring area demanded compensation from the owner of factory. Advice. Aapne advice karna hai. Fourth, what are the essentials for claiming a relief for inevitable accidents? Also refer a case law. What are extrajudicial remedies in tort? what are the extrajudicial remedies in tort? So this is, these are the five questions. Har ek question hai 5 mark ka. Chale. Is that clear? किसी और से देख के लिख, मैं यही करता रहूंगा साले। नहीं, इधर सुनिएगा ध्यान से बच्चों। तो अभी अभी मैं प्लीज जाने का टाइम नहीं हुआ है। अभी स्पेशल कोड्स के जो टेस्ट थे उसके आंसर्स मैं स्टैंडर्ड आंसर लेके आया हूँ। सो नाउ यू हैव टू चेक योर आंसर्स विद दोज आंसर्स और कॉपियां एक्सचेंज कर लीजिए आपस में। एंड आई विल गिव द स्टैंडर्ड आंसर एंड देन यू डिसाइड। उसके बाद मैं ऊपर नीचे का काम कर दूंगा।